So we do one more. I think we should do one more. Can we do one more together?
As
yeah, we can do this thing. That's cool. So what we've been doing is I can't, like I said, this is all freestyle. And so we improvising, going back and forth off of this. And it's, you know, just a lot of listening and having a good time, you know. But I want to do that piece about fire.
Alright, yeah.
Okay, because she also spins fire. Right, she'd be like taking the fire, you see the stuff at the rays or the clubs, and they're like, maybe doing that, fire going.
Burned off an eyebrow once or twice, but we're not going to talk about that. It's okay. Good idea. Love supreme, love of life. What if you never know how we put it, keep it moving, put it to another place? Today we keep loving in life and keep it to body and moving it. They live in a wonderful world where they don't want to tolerate love anymore. But love is real, political plan is here to stay, or always more will be. When they try to stop love, but you can't stop love. No way that you can stop loving happiness. a tribute to a great poet who said it with less and done it way even more than I feel. Steve Bennett is Rael, who just died all of a sudden, the woman from lung cancer. But I feel love for the life of his family that he has left that behind you. And woman, you can see the light shining, shining. Steve Bennett's Rael, your love is fluid, fluid. And woman, it keeps me moving, moving. You understand the light that has been shining, and the light that is so divine. My love's a pain. I love supreme. I love supreme. I love supreme. Freestyling into a night that makes my body feel like it's going into a hemisphere of fear that's not so clear all the time. And all the time, all the time. You understand what I'm saying, Kaila?
Bring it down one more time. Bring it down one more
too, but we're going to give you the voice to mental part of what we do. I like to call it the voice to mental part. You know, no words. We're just going to give it to you straight,
just
raw
beats.
Like that. Thank you. beautiful stuff. Thank you so much, y'all. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Stay right here. Don't go anywhere. Don't go anywhere. Don't go anywhere. Come back. Stay right here. I would ask you for a little muted trumpet behind me, but you know, it's all right. It's okay. I'm gonna jump spot. It's okay.
Wow.
Can't stand people that are talented. Before we leave here tonight, we want to bring back up or recognize the folks that make all tonight possible. Once again, our photographer of the talented, Mr. Jay Franco. Clap it up, Jay Franco. Host of our Monday night joint every Monday at 101 Bar. The legendary Mr. Nathan P. Clap it up, baby. Our assistant director is Marvin Medley. Clap it up for Marvin. And all things inspired word is Mike Geffner. Clap it up for Mike Geffner. Our features tonight, Joel, clap it up for Joel. Bring him back to stage. Also here with us tonight, Jane LaCroix. Clap it up for Jane. Yay! Your final feature tonight, with the help of Kaila on trumpet, and then once muted trumpet, and all, she just like, really, two kinds of trumpet? You're gonna come in here and beatbox two fucking trumpets? You're gonna do trumpet, and then you're gonna come back 5 minutes later with muted trumpet? Really?
Watch out.
Plays trombone.
I know a lot of jazz musicians that can't put a plunger over their trumpet to get the sound she gets from her mouth and the microphone. Yeah. So, that's some serious shit. So clap it up for Kaila. Our final feature, clap it up for Kid Lucky. We're here every Wednesday at 116. Omar's behind the bar. Clap it up for Omar. The best part about this is you don't have to go.